Poor old timer.
I never took you for showing empathy for a killer type, Jim.
Man murders my wife? Do I stick a knife in his throat? His kids' throats? Then my own? Write about it? Can't say as I would. Can't say as I wouldn't, neither.
Be careful, Jim. Papers get a hold of that.
What, his wife died 20 years back?
I believe it was 1984 it was.
Christ, Doc. Sticking to your guns all those years?
You think it was a knife? Was a weapon of choice, Jim?
Hell, I can't wear my damn shoes more than a day without changing the laces on them.
Black's nice.
Mm-hmm.
They don't dirty none. You want to know what I think? I reckon that old man woke from the dying right this instant. I'd shake his hand and buy him a beer, I think. Standing up to a murderer? That deserves a beer in my book.
They're two in the same now, Jim.
Hell, can you imagine the papers getting a hold of that? Law sides with killer. Can't believe they'd even publish such a title.
Doubtful.
Right to the chair I go. Straight execution. Boy, Sue'd have a fit and a half, she read that.
Mm-hmm.